Hey everyone, Alec here with Veed, and in this video I'm going to be talking about the online video editor called Veed. I'm going to be showing you the simple yet powerful tools that it has to create professional content all from within your browser. And that's right, you don't even have to download any software. Now, before I jump into how to automatically add subtitles to your videos, remove green screens, add easy progress bars, cut, split and trim videos, and much, much more, why should you choose Veed to edit a video online? In this day and age, video editing is essential. But the problem is, and this is coming from personal experience, video editing is not easy. There's plenty of video editing software out there, but too often the learning curve is too steep. You're not looking to create the next Hollywood blockbuster. You just want to create a professional looking video online without spending days, if not weeks, learning how to use the program. And not to mention that even once you have the video editing knowledge, you need to make sure that you can rely on the editing software that you are using. And this is where Veed comes in. We're here to save you time and frustration. After spending thousands of hours editing videos with complicated and clunky programs, we were frankly tired and frustrated with how most video editing tools on the market make simple video editing tasks so unnecessarily complex. We needed a simple yet powerful online video editing tool, and we couldn't find one that did exactly this. And with that being said, I present to you Veed. With Veed, you can do all the basics of video editing and more straight from within your browser. To get started, all you need to do is head over to veed.io, create a new project, and upload a video. And once your first clip is imported into Veed's timeline, you can begin editing your video. Do you need to cut up some video to remove something that you don't like from your clip? Just use Veed's split and trim tool to cut out and remove any section from your video that you don't want. Maybe you want to add some text to your video and overlay it at a certain point throughout that video. Use Veed's text tool to add text. Open the style tabs and then customize the look of that text. You can change the font, the size, you can add drop shadow. You can also adjust the letter spacing, the line height, and more. If you don't want your text to be visible throughout your entire video, you can also adjust the timing and duration straight from within the text editor, or by clicking and dragging it on the timeline. Are you editing your video for a specific social media platform, or maybe you're posting it to multiple social media platforms? With Veed, you can quickly and easily change your video to the correct aspect ratio in just a few clicks. All you have to do is open the canvas size drop-down menu and select the platform you want. For an example, if I'm posting a video to Instagram, in the canvas size drop-down menu, I'll select the 1:1 aspect ratio to make my video square. Easy. Do you want to add subtitles to your video automatically? Just use Veed's auto-subtitle tool. Select the language that your video is in, then click start to automatically transcribe all of the audio from your video into text, and then turn that text into subtitles. The auto-subtitle tool avoids you having to manually type out all of the text to create your subtitles. And just like the regular text within Veed, we can also customize our subtitle style, timing, and duration straight from within the editor on the left, or again by clicking and dragging in the timeline. Then once you've added your subtitles, you can download your video with the subtitles hard-coded into the video MP4 file or as a separate subrip subtitle file, also known as an SRT file. You can also translate your subtitles automatically as well. If you need to add sound effects or some music to your video, again with Veed you can do this. Just click on the audio tab and upload your audio file. Once it's imported into Veed, you can adjust the volume and trim it to your liking. Or maybe you want to add some progress bars just like Gary Vee does on Instagram. With Veed's online video editor, you can also do this in just a few clicks. Again, you can change the colors, the timing, the duration, and you can also click and drag it around on the canvas to resize and rotate it however you want. Do you need an audio waveform for your podcast in just a few clicks? Also in the Elements tab, select sound waves and click on add sound wave. Here you'll be able to choose from a dozen different styles of audio waveforms, and then again you can also customize them by clicking and dragging them around on the canvas, rotating them, resizing them, adjusting the color, and then you can also change the sensitivity by adjusting the minimum and maximum decibel levels.
Do you want to remove the green screen and replace the background for your video?
Again, Veed's online video editor has got you covered with its Chroma key tool. Use the eyedropper tool to select the color you want to key out and adjust the sensitivity until you're happy with the result.
Now, these are some of Veed's main features, but feel free to take a look and discover for yourself how you can speed up and slow down video, add a bunch of filters and effects, and even draw on your video. Once you've finished editing your video, you just need to click the export button in the top right of your screen. Veed will then start to render your project, and then once it's finished rendering, you'll then have the possibility to download it as an MP4 file, as a GIF, or share it straight to social media. And don't worry, if you haven't finished yet, Veed automatically saves your project to your account's workspace within its cloud server as you go. So go ahead, try Veed to edit your next video and let us know how it goes. If you feel like something is missing from Veed's online video editor, go ahead and request a feature. The team at Veed is constantly trying to improve the tool to make your video editing experience much better. If you need help with a specific task, don't hesitate to reach out to hello@veed.io. Or just drop a comment in the comment section down below and we'll try and get back to you as soon as possible. And with that being said, if you enjoyed this video and you found it helpful, please hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification bell. Thanks for watching.